So how do you make attractive and high converting landing pages to use and grow with your affiliate marketing, especially when you have no knowledge of HTML, CSS, or any web coding? It can be rather simple, actually. In this video, I'm going to walk you through on how you can use Builderall with affiliate marketing so you can help grow your link clicks and sales. I will actually log into the background of the Builderall dashboard and quickly build a live funnel to show you how I would do it from scratch. So stay tuned. If you're new to this channel, my name is Marley Espinales. I run my own web design and online marketing business. I love to travel, hike, and I'm constantly trying to find ways to generate more money, especially with affiliate marketing. This is what I like to share and talk about here. So if any of these topics interest you, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell. And if you appreciate any of the information that is shared on this video today, make sure to hit that like button as well so I can continue to create more content like this. Now, before I go ahead and log into my Builderall account and start creating a funnel from scratch, I first want to make sure you understand the breakdown of online marketing and selling anything online and that there's three things involved. The first is you must have an amazing product or service to sell, like your affiliate product. Second is to have a website or landing page to drive traffic through. And three is traffic, aka customers. Your traffic is a crucial key to your success. This is where your prospective customers are hanging out, which could be on Facebook, Instagram, Google, even here on YouTube. You must learn where they are so you can tap into that source and lead them to your number two, which is your opt-in or lead magnet page. And the objective of a page like this is to collect email addresses. And that's not only to follow the process in this video, which is to send traffic to your affiliate link and product, but to also begin establishing your own traffic source that you can continuously tap into. You have to remember that not everyone will buy from your affiliate link from that first encounter. So by collecting their contact information, in this case, their email addresses, the beginning of your process, you have created more opportunities for you to connect with them on an ongoing basis through a series of email sequences and videos. Through these emails, you can now deliver never-ending value about your product to your audience, which helps build trust and eventually turn them into customers for other products as well. So instead of pushing for a one-time sale, you can begin to plant seeds for more sales too. I talk about it more in this video here. Affiliate marketing, the main reason you are not making sales. I have added the link in the description below for you to check out after this one. So for this video, what we're gonna create is an opt-in page or lead magnet page where we give away something extremely valuable for free in exchange for their email address. And once we collect their contact information, the next step would be to send them to a thank you page. Usually, most thank you pages doesn't contain your affiliate offer. So in this instance, what we're gonna do is pre-sell them through a bridge page, which can be a powerful conversion booster for your affiliate sales. On this bridge page, we will first acknowledge their previous action and thank them for requesting the free valuable source. Secondly, we'll provide them further information on how to properly apply this free valuable content and how to take it to another level. And that is through the use of your affiliate product. So therefore, we are pre-selling them on what you actually want them to eventually buy from you. See, if you redirect them immediately to your affiliate product after they request to download the free source from you, you lose consistency. Because when they land on your opt-in page, they are connecting with you and trusting you for something of value. When you redirect them to another source or page without any sort of introduction or information about what it is, you will not generate any sales because they don't know who this person or company is and they don't trust them. So your job is now to keep that consistency and connect the two by bridging them together. You're going to offer them more value on the source they have just requested from you and then introduce them to a new offer and provide value on that to pique their interest and get them to click on your affiliate link. So when they go to that link, they now know who this person or company is, what they offer, and how it can further benefit them. So this is the whole process of what we're going to be doing and focusing on in this video to help grow your affiliate marketing with Builderall. Now, I will leave the Builderall link in the video description below, as you will need to create an account so you can start creating funnels and start generating traffic to those funnels. If you have never used Builderall before, they do provide a 7-day free trial, which I highly recommend you signing up for. That way you can play around with all their tools. They have over 25 tools that can help grow and automate your business. And they provide tutorials in the dashboard to help you navigate through each one of them. It's very user-friendly and a great investment. So I am now logged into the back end of my account for this example. We're going to use the Cheetah drag and drop website builder tool. The great thing about this website builder is that it has a number of pre-made funnels for different niches for you to use and easily edit, cutting down your design time by hours. So let's press enter here, and it will take you to the dashboard for this specific tool. You are going to click on the Create New Site button. Here you will input your title and description information. I will just write out tutorial for both and then click on blank template and click on next. You also have the option to work with one of their templates, but I will let you play around with that on your own time. You will find your new website under the unpublished section down here. Click on edit site to open it up. Now we are under the new site's dashboard. Find your main landing page. And before you edit this main page, let's create your thank you / bridge page. So that way we can redirect them to this after they submit their information. Okay, now that that's done, we can go ahead and click on the edit button on your main landing page, and a new tab will open up for you to begin editing. For this example, I'm going to use the dental niche and create a dental lead magnet funnel to attract dentists to a free offer, which would be to help the front desk book more appointments with new patients over the phone. So the first thing we're going to do is add a new header panel. On the sidebar here, click on Add and then on Panels and scroll down until you find Header. And let's select Express Header. All you have to do is click on it and it will automatically add it to your page. It is literally as simple as that. First, I'm going to delete this menu right here by clicking on the trash icon. All you have to do is hover over it and it'll pop out. I'm going to do this because I don't want to give my audience a chance to leave this page without first collecting their information. In this top section right here, you can upload your logo. If you do not have one, you can hire a company to create one for you. You can also change the color of the background. Here, you can do this by clicking on the panel itself and making the changes from your side panel. Click on where it says background and select the color you want. I would suggest that it's something that's consistent with your brand colors. Next, we'll want to add an opt-in banner to provide our content and be able to collect the email addresses. So let's get back to your side panel here. Click on Add and then click on Panels. Scroll down to Opt-in Banners and let's add the generic option 06 by clicking on it. Give it a couple seconds and bam, it's now been added to your webpage. But as you can see, you have opt-in banners for different niches already pre-made for you. So you can make sure to take a look around and see what works best for your niche. Before I start editing this information on here, I want to add a little more spacing to the elements because everything feels so scrunched together. So first I'm going to click on the panel itself to edit the overall size because it's a bit too small for me and the content that I want to add. So you will see here on the right-hand menu that there's an option to edit the panel size. Click on that and you'll see the slider here. So I'm going to increase the section a bit, as you will see here now. I actually have more space at the bottom of this panel to move my elements a bit further down. Okay, perfect for now. In this section here, we will focus on our captivating headline. One thing you have to keep in mind is that your landing page has to be consistent with whatever ad and message you use to bring someone here. They need to be able to land on it and know exactly what you are offering and what they are going to get, because within 5 seconds, they will make a decision of whether they want to stick around or not. So at the end of the day, it's up to you on how you decide to design your landing page. But remember that you have to keep your message and offer consistent throughout your funnel and marketing. So if I'm running a dental ad, then I need to lead my audience to a page that is going to be relevant to dentists and the message that was on that ad. In this example, I will write out free front desk call guide, book more appointments with new dental patients. The main objective of your headline is to captivate your audience's attention and get them to read the next line. If it captures their attention and speaks exactly to what they want, then they will move forward with an action. So now you move to your subheadline. I like to use this section to reinforce the main headline itself and give a bit more insight as to what you are offering, and then we will get into some quick bullet points. So in this section, I will write out something like, it starts with your front desk. The better they are trained, the better prepared they are to help your practice close more patients, more new patients. Remember, with your lead magnet, just because it's free doesn't mean it will be cheap of value. Right above your capture form, I suggest putting a few bullet points which outline what your audience can expect from the information within. I would say a good 3 points would be good enough. So I'll go ahead and do that right now. I'm just gonna copy and paste from what I had before. Next, you wanna add an image that will reflect and complement your message as well. You can hire someone to help you create this, or you can use a free tool like Canva to create one yourself. To change this image, just click on it, go to your side panel, and under general settings, you will be able to upload your new image. Next, we are going to configure the caption form. When you click on it and look at your panel, you will see that you're going to be saving these emails into a mailing boss list, which is Builderall's email marketing tool. You can select a specific list or create a new list by hovering your mouse over the set list icon and click on the create list in the pop-up window. Then you need to update your redirect page when they input their information. You do this by hovering over the set link icon, and you will see a new pop-up. Let's update the subscribe pending and confirm links to your thank you bridge page. Click on thank you, and on the new pop-up, select the page tab, select your thank you page, and open up in the same tab, and then click save. You can also update the color of your button and what it says here on your side panel. Once you have updated all the elements, just make sure to hit save on the right top right corner. Next, we will work on the thank you page, which we will reframe as a pre-styling page for your affiliate product. Let's go ahead and add the same header as we did on the main landing page. Okay, all right, we'll add another panel. So go back to add panel, select blocks, and scroll down until you find full block theme 01 dash bridge page. Click and it will be added easily. Here is a simple layout which we will edit. So like I mentioned earlier in this video, we want to acknowledge the previous action. So in the headline, we want to thank them for downloading or requesting our free source and let them know that it will reach their inbox shortly. I like to mention this because the time of revival depends, it varies depending on the email service provided that is being used. So this next strategy is to help divert them to your ultimate goal, which is to click on your affiliate link and purchase from there. A trick you can use to divert them is to create a subheadline or another call to action, which states something along the lines of, in the meantime, watch the short video below to discover how to take full advantage of this front desk guide. And then add your video below here. Just click on the video screen and add your YouTube URL under general settings here in the side panel. In this video, you'll want to once again acknowledge the step that they have taken previously and provide value on your original source, which is a free guide. So I would want to provide tips on how they can effectively implement the guide within their practice. Once I've taken those steps, I can then start pre-selling them on my affiliate product, like a dental management software system or other staff training course that can help take this guide and their business to another level. So what I'm gonna do here is slowly begin to transition them into a buying mindset. As I'm explaining or telling them that this new tool or service that I am an affiliate for, I can then redirect them to my affiliate link, which would be in the description of the video or an affiliate button on the page itself, as you will see here. From there, they can go click and learn more and buy. So through this process, you've been able to bridge your free source to a potential affiliate sale. So as you will see here on this page, there is this other section where you can provide more information on your affiliate product, or you can delete it by clicking on the panel section itself and hovering over the trash can icon. Simple as that. So there you have it. This is how I create lead magnet funnels from scratch on Builderall. Now, of course, this was a very simple one. You can always go more in depth with it, tweak it, and optimize it. But I wanted to show you how you can easily get started and how you can use this strategy to help gain traffic and sales to your affiliate product. If you haven't signed up for Builderall yet, you can find the free 7-day sign-up link in the description below. Sign up and test drive all their tools. I know you'll love it. And sign up for their affordable monthly. This is a great platform to create endless landing pages in minutes and be able to easily set up an automated email sequence to help grow your connection with your audience and grow sales. If you have any questions regarding Builderall or the steps in this video, just leave it in the comments below and I'll be more than happy to help you out. Let's chat, let's connect. I want to thank you for sticking around till the end. I truly hope this beginner's tutorial helps you out. And once more, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can get notified when I release more new videos like this one. Catch you next time.